This was raised by the Muslim leadership during a one-day human rights workshop at Harrah's County Resort in Kabale.
We are not happy with the way our sheikhs or the Muslim clerics are apprehended by the security organs. We would call upon the government that if there is any issue to be answered by one of those people or one of us, we would at least be informed in time.
During the workshop, Muslim leaders called upon human rights defenders to condemn the manner in which Muslim suspects and clerics are arrested by security agencies. They asked them to always carry out thorough investigations before conducting arrests.
That we should also be handled like, just like any other Ugandan, because this one, most of the time, it happens for only Muslims, but not the other sides.
We would request the police that whenever they want to get our sheikh, or sheikh has done a wrong thing, at least for them, to take their writing, calling him to the police, or they move freely to him, they handle him in a gentle way.
Twembi Thopista, the regional officer for the Uganda Human Rights Commission in Kabale District, said even if one is suspected to have committed a crime, security agencies should respect the human dignity of that suspect.
We want to tell our security officers, especially police, especially UPDF, that even if someone is in a mistake, someone is suspected to have done anything wrong or is in contravention with the law, they should remember to always respect these people's rights.
However, the Kabale Deputy Resident District Commissioner Ronald Bakaka said it is impossible for security agencies to alert suspects before arresting them. He added that sometimes the arrests are inevitable.
If they feel they have some cases to answer, they should write to them. So I want to appeal to our brothers, the Muslims, to calm down. That the good thing, President Museveni promotes justice. After their arrest, thorough investigation is done. And you have seen so many people have been set free after investigation.
Many Muslim clerics, that include Sheikh Yahya Mwanje, Sheikh Siraj Kawoya, Sheikh Rashid Jingo, Sheikh Abdusalam Sekayanja, Sheikh Twaha Sechito, Sheikh Yusuf Kakande, among others, have been arrested under unclear circumstances by security agencies on suspicion of being behind some of the high-ranking crimes in the country.
They need to keep the human dignity of this person. They shouldn't undress the person. They shouldn't beat, because that will be torture, which will be a case opened against them. So we strongly condemn the issue of inhumanly or mistreating people who are being arrested.
The one-day human rights workshop was organized by the Kabale Regional Human Rights Office, and it attracted religious leaders from all sects in the area. Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.